स्टार, मैं हूँ लेस्ली त्रिपाठी। मैं ऐसे फेमस सेलिब्रिटी के साथ हूँ। He has 2.9 million followers on TikTok, and soon he's going to reach 3 million followers. And the best part is, 3 million पहुँचते ही, he's going to throw a big party for all his followers. I think you're ready. You must be knowing who he is. He's Adil Khan.
That's me. Hi guys, what's up? Hi Leslie.
Hi Adil, how are you?
Thank you so much for the introduction.
और एक चीज़ भी बाकी है. He holds the Guinness World Record for being a small 2-year-old जो कि कंप्यूटर ऑपरेट कर रहे थे 2 साल की उम्र में. क्या 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 था उसमें बताइए.
Basic stuffs. I started operating computer, paint, and now bird use cameras.
2 years में.
Yeah.
Wow, your parents, huh? They are on a different level. They have guided you in the best form.
Yeah.
And let's not forget his mom. Talk of women empowerment. She's a photographer.
Yeah.
And your dad, he teaches acting.
Yeah, he runs an academy and he teaches all kind of workshops. That includes acting, direction, filmmaking, voice training, everything.
And you also go to, you also teach them?
Yeah, I try to help him sometimes. I learn there and I also try to be of any help to the academy.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, the fact that there's so much, we are going on and on. Let's talk about TikTok.
Sure.
So, ये TikTok का कैसे शुरू हुआ? When did it all start?
It started 2 years back when it was Musical.ly and I started making videos right here क्योंकि हमारी window है.
यहीं से.
Sunlight आती है. तो हमने यहीं start किया बनाना और देखते-देखते it came here. Now I'm creating content and I'm happy with it.
So, how do you create content? Like, can you give some tips for our viewers जो TikTok पे famous होना चाहते हैं?
अच्छा, there are many kind of motives why you wanna use TikTok for fame. I believe is different and I make to entertain people. So getting famous is a byproduct of making a content. What else you guys do to create content is like you can be consistent enough, active रहो आप जितना हो सकता है और try to be original. I believe.
Okay. Do you ever get angry or थोड़ा irritated when कोई और आपके content copy कर रहा है और आपको credit नहीं दे रहा?
Yeah, this is one thing. Yeah, if I'm setting a trend, then it's gonna be renewed. So I'm mentally prepared कि मैं जो बना रहा हूँ वो लोग भी बनाने वाले हैं and I get happy for it. But बहुत सी बार ऐसा होता है कि नए creators होते हैं. मैं भी एक time पे नया था. तो आज भी बहुत से नए creators आते हैं who are talented but not famous enough. So what happens कि they create content with some originality and वो दूसरे creators वही content अपने profile पे बनाते हैं. So audience को ऐसा लगता है कि उन्होंने बनाया. But the credit goes to someone who is working really hard. So that's a bridge somebody needs to fill.
So who are your best friends in the, among the TikTok stars?
I have many and I feel very happy to be accepted by the community first of all. And I have a lot of friends whom I make TikTok with. Santosh, R. Anjuman. These people I'm really comfortable with. And, yeah.
And who will you give credit for your success?
Success? Oh, my parents, definitely.
Okay.
Especially my parents, because not just because देना ही है ये interview देखने के बाद मम्मी डैडी बोलेंगे कि हमको नहीं दिया. नहीं, but because actually we every day sit and talk about my TikTok. पूरा analysis चलता है. My dad comes and he's like, what are you making? Is this the way you make it? Try this, try that, try this, try that. And then my mom comes and like, I have a content.
Oh.
So the environment I'm getting in my home is very uncommon.
Yeah.
I'm happy that my parents are so supportive.
We are very lucky. इनकी mom इनके साथ भी TikTok में act करती है. So tell me more about it. Do you like, you know, कितना time जाता है to create such amazing content?
It depends. Our platform of TikTok is evolving. पहले it used to be 15 seconds videos. People used to lip sync stuff. Now then slow motion start हो गया. Now it's getting of conceptual videos. 1 minute movie का hashtag. And now I've started an attempt in Mommy Diaries करके हमारा series है.
Yeah.
So it's like coming up with a web series on a platform like TikTok. We're trying to evolve the platform. It takes a lot of time.
Your mom is also an actress.
Was. Yeah, she actually was.
She was acting in. I mean, she was also acting as a in the plays, I think, no?
Yeah.
Okay. And you have also taken up that as a career.
I inherited a lot of things from my mom.
Your mom is also acting right now in your TikTok.
My TikTok, yeah, definitely. Yeah. It's one of the platform and
industry. She's very famous for Lady Dawn.
Lady Dawn, the getup, the her mafia look, and she's very versatile.
Yeah.
She played extremely really well. Yeah, and I'm really lucky to have a mom like her. I can use her in my videos and it's just really
good. Yeah. So what's coming next? Abhi, you acted in so many serials and films.
That's something I did in my earlier stages when I was in school, and I'm looking forward to work more as well. But I worked in serials one day, two day ke jo roles hote the.
General
artist nahi bolenge. But haan, jiska role bahut chota hota tha, wo ek din mein shoot khatam ho jaate the. So I did that part to be in that environment and learn a lot of stuff. So yeah.
See, at the age of 2, you had fame. You were a famous child.
Yeah.
Guinness Book of Records, sab karna chahte hain. You had it. So what was your dream like, jab tum, like when you were growing up?
What was my dream? Mm-hmm. As you said that I was famous for that particular movement. But if you're not consistent enough, so people will definitely forget. So I didn't show it in computers, but definitely. The environment I was in was of this industry. So in 7th, 8th standard, I believe, I decided that I wanted to see myself on television screen. I wanted to, you know, be in the eyes of every people. Wherever I go, people should recognize me. A simple next rule where I live. That's not it. One thing led to another and this happened.
Okay. So, acting way, what was the first break that you got?
Pratigya was the serial I did first in the television. Ek role tha. दीदी ये पतंग मेरी है
ओके
उसके बाद आई डिड अ बिट ऑफ सीरियल्स ऐसे 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 देन आई डिड माय फर्स्ट मूवी इज विंडी बाजार
ओके
अब डायरेक्टेड बाय अंकुश था सो उन्होंने मुझे एक छोटा सा रोल दिया इट वाज लीड एक्टर्स बचपन का रोल सो आई डिड दैट एंड वहां से बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस आया एंड आई रियलाइज्ड कि इट्स नॉट समथिंग आई वांट टू डू इट्स समथिंग आई नो इट्स समथिंग आई बिलीव आई कैन डू तो वहां पे मेरा थोड़ा सा होप जगने लगा कि नहीं ये मैं ना और इसको इवॉल्व कर सकता That's where my interest lies in.
Are you a child star?
I've not done something well established in my past. I've just learned a lot of experience and kafi mujhe mila. I'm not a child star.
How lucky is a guy like you who has parents from the industry?
From the industry, my dad has been a very good writer, he still is. And my mom happens to be a photographer, but they don't have any kind of influence in the industry which I could have used. And they have a certain amount of experience which was passed on to me, jo mujhe kaam aaya. Uske alawa, I don't believe any kind of contacts or something could have been done to attach my success. So it does not matter.
So what advice you have for upcoming actors?
I myself, first of all, want to become an actor. Once I become, then I would definitely give some suggestions to it. But people of my age should never stop dreaming, I believe. If they keep dreaming and dreaming, then one day, inshallah, koi door khul jayega. That's what I believe.
And what's the advantage of being a TikTok star?
Well, there are many advantages of being a TikTok star.
Yeah.
Because TikTok is an app where it's accessible day and night. You don't need to turn on the television set and go to a particular channel on a particular time to watch any of the TikTok.
Yeah.
You have it on your cell phone. You're going somewhere, you're traveling, you're sleeping, anyway you can access the TikTok.
Yeah.
So it's the reach of the videos is amazing.
Okay.
The exposure you get there, the reach you get there, and the byproducts are many. And first of all, it satisfies your needs of being an actor. Sit home and become whatever you want.
You can direct yourself.
Direct yourself, play any character you want and be a star at home. That's
okay. And what roles you are looking forward to essay and what are the things that we should be looking forward to watch on your TikTok?
On my TikTok, I believe you should be waiting for me to play Kabir Singh right now.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm coming up with a series of Kabir Singh, but apart from that, I like to play as different and abnormal characters I can. It excites me.
Which is the best advice you have gotten in your life?
Best advice gotten in my
life? You have been given.
Okay. There were many. And the one advice which actually worked really well for me is no matter how successful you are and how good you're doing for life, obstacles will never stop coming in. So it's not about how hard you hit someone, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. So consistency is the key, and jo hota hai, अच्छे के लिए होता है. सो इवन इफ आई ब्रेक अ लेग इट्स फॉर द गुड. जस्ट लाइक डे बिफोर यस्टरडे आई वाज शूटिंग एंड मिडनाइट एंड आई injured my thigh for some reasons, a small injury, but the next day I get to rest all day, so it happened for good and I did not work.
Actually there are a lot of people going through depression and aajkal youngsters have this thing happening a lot. People of different ages also go through depression. What is your advice to them who are watching this? And
I mean, really no idea about, I was not really aware of people of my age also going into depression because I've not been into depression lately. It's because depression occurs when you realize you have a problem in life, and I don't see my problems as a problem.
Okay.
Because I, as I just said, whatever happens, happens for good. So people who are getting depressed should never really lose hope, because if something bad has happened to you, there must be a good reason for that. So make friends with your problems.
Okay. So will you give me a tip how to make a perfect TikTok video?
You gonna make it up?
Yeah. I will start. I have an account. I don't operate much because we don't have ideas like he has.
A small message to all the girls who's on TikTok: you gotta have a great competition ahead because Leslie is about to come on TikTok. apart from good looks, she speaks really well and baba acting hoga. So yeah, a good tip for a TikTok is, I believe, to have a good background first of all. Either if you're making shooting outdoors, so make sure you have a good background. Indoor, hamara to mera ek saal se background yehi tha. This was the background, my TV and my wall, and I used to keep my cell phone here.
Yeah.
Front camera mein sunlight aata tha. So it's like doing something regardless of whatever the resources you have.
Yeah.
Even if you have a very small cell phone, it's okay. Even if you don't live in a good area, it's okay. You just start making it first of all. Have a good lighting. Have a good background and make good funny content, I believe, because people attract comedy or emotional ones. So you can start by doing it.
Okay. So that's I'll press. You want me to set the timer first?
We have different options of filters here.
Yeah.
Just mein tum achhe dikhe.
Okay.
We don't need any filter. We look really pretty without filter.
Thank you.
So we'll make. So I'll set the timer of 10 seconds.
Okay.
Let's sit together.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a rehearsal. We do rehearsals on this drama. Okay? So, 3.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, TikTok. Learn how to make a TikTok video with Adil Khan.
Yeah.
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Leslie has made her first TikTok video with me.
Yes, with you.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm so happy. Awesome.
So now you can draft.
So next is just post on. But I think
once it's done, it's very important once you make a video.
Yeah.
You decide a thumbnail for this one. You need to set a cover for your video.
Okay.
Just like on YouTube, you have a cover.
Yeah. So cover is very important.
Cover is very important. Very, very important.
Yeah.
You have good appealing cover.
Yeah.
Somebody should click.
What's the best tip?
The best tip for a perfect TikTok video is basic things. Need to have a good background, have a good lighting, and have the right content, I believe. Comedy, it seems, or emotional.
Okay. Comedy, emotional, se mujhe mere zehen mein kuch aaya. Do you have a favorite actor?
I do have a favorite actor, and I would want to wish him a happy birthday, Shah Rukh Khan.
Happy birthday to you.
It's his birthday today.
And do you have a favorite dialogue of his which you want to act?
Aaj main jo kuch bhi hu, jahan bhi hu, jis mukam pe bhi hu, apne fans ki wajah se. Mere fans nahi, to main kuch bhi nahi.
Wow, wow, wow.
It's his dialogue and My fans have a name, they have a group, it's like Adil Ke Dilwale.
Achha.
It's a hashtag they use to represent themselves as someone who supports and loves me a lot. So I exist on this platform because of them. I'm happy.
Adil Ke Dilwale.
Haji.
Are you an Adil Ke Dilwale?
Yeah, I am.
Do you have more questions? Then we have to ask Adil about it. So, okay, tell me about your name. It has Dil also. Kya baat?
Haan ji, mera naam hai Dil hai, Adil hai. So, Rakha itna short and sweet hai.
So, do you get a lot of proposals from girls?
Do I?
Look at his blushing heart. So, how do you decide? How do you stay above all that?
I feel very happy and I'm very pampered and overwhelmed by the people. So, I respect that, I appreciate that, and it gives me more diesel to, work hard.
Okay, you're your fuel to success.
Yes!
So your birthday is coming on November 28th.
Yes!
So what are you planning to do on that day?
I'm trying to find a place to hide. I try to keep myself isolated on such a
situation. From Adil's Dilwale?
No, not from them. They definitely find a way to make me happy. Yeah. By the way they did yesterday. Birthdays are very special to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I try to cherish it by spending time with myself.
Okay. Yeah. So, what's a day like in your day? Like, tum Adil ke liye ek din mein kya kya hota hai?
Mere din mein bahut normal din jata hai.
Okay. When do you wake up?
I wake up.
Okay.
I sleep very late, which I should not, but I try to get up as early as possible.
Okay.
And mujhe bahut daati padti hai. Daati padti hai. I'm getting up late. And especially by my maid.
By your maid?
Yeah. वो indirectly expression से मैं समझ जाता
हूँ. वो mummy don't need to.
वो तो होता ही है. वो दिन में पढ़ती है मुझे कि तुम सुबह late हो. Okay. हाँ. So I try, but my dad always tells me to find at least one thing to do that is constructive or productive in a day, regardless whatever you do. I take out some time to watch content on Netflix or a movie or something. I'm studying right now. I'm a college student. I'm pursuing post-graduation, Master's in Advertising from RJ College.
Okay.
So yeah, right now the vacation is still there, but I try to spend time with whatever I'm studying, my subject, and thoda procrastination, thoda sa laziness. And I create videos in the meantime.
Okay.
I think about what should I make next. I come up with scripts. I read books at times. I don't talk much on social media. I'm very much active on social media. I try to reply to all the DMs I get. Because they're the reason who I am today. So I like to make people happy. I reply to them. I go live at times.
Okay.
So I do a lot of stuff.
On Instagram?
On Instagram. Not much active on Facebook. Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat at times.
Okay.
WhatsApp.
Okay. So this is the day.
This is the day in my life. And Saturday, Sunday, I spend my time on workshops. So I spend time there and I visit malls in the evening.
I have a lot of food. Okay, Kuzino Bhagir will become the brand ambassador.
That's not the answer necessary, but yeah, at times I switch. Sometimes I eat pizza, pizza at
Okay.
I'm branding kar raha hu itne logo ke sab.
Yeah, so I think wo bhi free mein kuch kuch bhej rahe honge, that's why the branding is going on. So how do you feel when you get invited to this college to be a speaker, schools, when you're also studying and also you're also teaching when your papa is teaching them. So what's that connection? What do you feel like?
Some part of my routine, yeah. I try to teach at times, I try to help. But yeah, getting invited to a function or to a workshop for because they see something, And apart from me, I stand there with other celebrities. It feels really special.
Yeah.
And it feels like I have achieved something. That thought helps me to, work more harder for next day.
Wow. So, is there a compliment that you have received and you are like, this is the best compliment I've ever got?
One of the compliments which I generally get on my comment box is, you are meant to be in Bollywood. And I actually feel like I feel very happy that people consider me to, go in such an industry where it's a big league, it's a light league. So I would want to be there, and people believing that I have that potential is what excites me more.
But again, there is something I hope your Adil Hidilwale know. He is also acted in Hollywood.
I have, yeah. It's a German movie, Best E-Chance. I've acted in that, and yeah.
Awesome. So where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Hollywood.
Okay.
Planning to be. But yeah, I like the process of the whole making a content, and regardless of whatever the platform is, TikTok, YouTube, a serial, web series, movie, it requires a certain amount of process, which is like similar to every platform. So I like the whole process, regardless if I'm on screen or off.
Okay.
I would want to be there, even if it's as a lightman or as a spot boy.
So this is a conversation with all your favorite Adil Khan. Adil ke din walo. How killing her ye video. And for everyone who wants to learn more about how to become famous, how to use your fame for all good causes, he's the guy. Watch him more on TikTok. On Instagram, it's Adil Khan.
On Instagram, it's the same ID.
Yeah, on Facebook and all. And if you want to know more, you can always tell us. If you have extra questions, we'll come back again. And
to watch more videos, subscribe on.
Yes, on Influence Talk.
Influence Talk.
And again, best thing is, come, let's make it 3 million soon, guys.
Yeah.
There's a special party for you.
Yeah, I'll be holding one as soon as I touch 3 million. 3 million is just an excuse to gather around, but I would really love to meet everyone.
Okay.
So,
maximum size comment,
lucky or lucky? I mean, girls. Yeah.
Girls,
and
don't
I'm happy. I'm happy with the ratio.
Yeah, good. Stay happy.
Bye-bye.
Bye guys.
Take care. Ta-da.